New at 10 tonight, crews dealt with two car fires, including one at a Southeast Missouri Sonic restaurant. Take a look at this video from Jackson. It happened just before 4 this afternoon. Workers say the driver moved the vehicle to an open part of the parking lot. Then flames erupted from under the hood and smoke filled the car. Firefighters arrived and put it out. They also put out a fire at a car wash along South Shawnee Boulevard.